I'm Tony. I'm from Whitby, Ontario. I'm a semi-retired professional soccer coach, and I'm 69 years old. To be here and to do this at my age is amazing. You know, my granddaughter, we always watch MasterChef Canada. She would say, no, you should go on that. And she kind of encouraged me to do it. And so I did. I cook Italian. I'm trying to carry on the traditions I grew up with. And, you know, I like to pass those on to my grandkids as well. You know, when I coach, what I say to them is, keep your eyes on the prize, but focus on the moment. I want to be the oldest MasterChef in Canada. I think it'd be amazing. That's the prize, right? But the focus, it's on the moment. You know, I never shy away from competition, and if there is a challenge, I want to do it. This is what I always wanted to do. Everybody thinks that at a certain point in your life, that's it, you stop. And I think that at 69, there's still a lot to do. I'm just getting started.